A seminar on national education policy and role of teachers was organized on Tuesday at K.N. Baksi College, located in Karmatar, Bengabad. Atul Kothari, National Secretary of Shiksha Sanskriti Utthan Trust, was present as the keynote speaker on the occasion. Other speakers included Dr. Shiv Shakti Baksi, President of College Trust, Dr. S.P. Sinha, former Registrar of Vinoba Bhave University, Dr. Nisa Bakshi of College Trust, etc. were present. Let us tell you that this college has also got the recognition of Evening College from Vinoba Bhave University. Before the program, the Evening College was formally inaugurated. On the occasion of the seminar, Mr. Kothari said that concentration is the basic basis of education. This changes the environment. He said that the human mind is fickle. Many type of thoughts keep going on in the mind. For example, it is said that children are sitting and studying in school, but their minds are wandering somewhere else. The teachers left after giving information about the syllabus. Due to their mind being distracted, the students could not listen to the syllabus carefully, due to which they could not understand properly what was told by the teacher. Therefore, he told the teachers to first try concentrate the students after going to school. On occasion, Dr. S.P. Sinha, Dr. Shiv Shakti Baksi and other speakers also presented their views. On the occasion of the program, the students of the college enthralled the place with songs and music. College Trust Secretary Ranvijay Shankar, Vice Principal Vinod Kumar Suman, Professor Pavan Kumar Suman, Shankar Pandit, Dr. Suresh Yadav, Professor Madan Kumar, Dr. Gautam Kumar Gupta, Professor Sumit Kumar, and many other educationists participated in the program.
इसमें नेतृत्व करना, लीडरशिप करना, ये हमारी भूमिका होनी चाहिए, ऐसी एक अपेक्षा आप सब रखे करता हूँ। मुझे इस मौत को आपने बुलाया और मेरे विचार व्यक्त करने का अवसर दिया, इसे तो मैं शिक्षक दीजिए और इस यहाँ के सभी न्यासियों का और इस महाविद्यालय के परिवार आप सभी का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।